all the tuna bites are really amazing. Yeah, this is what the water looks like at 35 miles an hour, 32 miles an hour.
Is this line just sitting in the water?
All right, fish, leave it alone.
Just leaving it.
We're out here 2 hours so far. We've got probably more than 60 cattle. We've got whales, we've got dolphins. Pretty amazing.
Yeah, this is pretty incredible right now.
Incredible.
What are we catching?
Book us for next year, same time.
Same day.
All right, we got to sacrifice those bananas that were brought out here and keeping the sharks away from the boat. All right, that's going to work. We'll be fine now.
Funniest look I ever got in the world ever was a guy was biting the fish like this, and he's like, wait a second. He's like, this isn't going to keep me from getting pulled off the boat. I'm like, no, but it'll help you pull, help us pull you back in. Like, look at it. What do we got? What do we got?
That's a shark right there.
Right here.
Right under here, right underneath. They're coming up.
Wow. Oh, that's awesome. Pick up a game of inches sometimes. We have so many sharks in the water right now, it's insane. Just keep cutting, Richie. Savage Gear Sandeel on a bluefin tuna. Gotta love it. That is perfect. That's how you hook a fish, guys. You still got a piece of bait on it. Go, here we go, here we go. He's coming up, he's coming up. Reel it in, reel it in. That's a different one. Reel it in. No, 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 he's just looking at it. He's just looking at it. Tight drag, right? See the bait? Reel, 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 reel. Settle. Reel, he's gonna go away. No, he doesn't. I don't think he's got it.
I've never seen poor Beagle sharks up like this.
It was going rah, 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 rah.
I've seen blue sharks up like this.
Yeah.
Never poor Beagle.
This is what we call the short stroke. We got a tail wrap fish here. So basically, lock it, reel down. Lock it, reel down. By locking it, I'm pinning the line to this rod with my thumb. Pull up a little bit, it's just rising, but almost just floating to the surface.
Everywhere we've gone has been big cod. Everywhere. Unbelievable. We gotta keep moving. 200 to 300 feet of water today. Everywhere we've gone have been big cods. I think that's where we got three more big cod right now. What do you think, Seth? Yeah, we got a big fish on right now. This is big.
Stick with your slick. Word of the day.
Yeah.
Stick with your slick.
You want to get them next to the boat. They're back. Yeah.
Get on, get on. Get a crank, get a crank, get a crank, get a crank.
Come on. Come on. Come on, that's it.
Get closer to the boat. Get closer to the side of the boat.
Go. Come on, friend. Right
up. Let me in here. Yeah. Move, wait.
No, the fish.
Hold on.
Let's run up. Here we go, right, come on.
Got it? That's the man! Oh my god, guys.
Hey.
Any idea what you just did?
Hey. 1, 2, go. 1, 2.
Oh, shit.
Woo!
Woo!
Oh,
I don't think. All right, guys, we got double headers on. We got Giant Groove. You got it. Nice.
Yeah, boy. Woo.
Nice. Guys, that was an awesome way to start the day. What officially, like 15 minutes out here? Not even?
Not even. 10 minutes on the fish, 15 minutes on the fish.
All right, there's about a 500-pound poor beagle right next to the boat. I don't know if you guys can see it. Probably not.
Oh, my God. That is
right there. He's thick. He's not long at all, but he's fat. Like, fat with a pH.
That is gigantic.
Oh, my God.
Can you guys see that?
Look at it.
If I fell in right now, he would eat me.
If you fell in, Rich, you're going to die.
Cause some commotion, Dad. All right, so rest in peace, Kushit.
Big fish. Yeah.
Yeah, we saw it, Dad.
Yeah, we saw it.
Awesome, guys.
It's not the 500 pounder.
No.
Nope.
It's 400.
It's 300 for
it. I'm just going to take a random guess and say 381. It looked big.
What's the tail rate? What's the tail rate? What's it?
Oh, thanks.
Good. We got 125 feet. There's two more next to it.
What?
Really? Yep.
You catch another?
That's a big fish, guys. We got a hook set.
Woo-hoo!
That's a good eating fish, guys. Look at that harpoon shot by Richie. Right there. Nice. Job, guys. I tell you, you fought that thing really well. You're like, I don't know what you're doing, but I'm gonna trust me. Just trust me. Oh, guys. Live bait. This is a Savage Gear stand deal on Peter. Oh, you're here close. Okay, you right here? Wow!
Oh my God!
Oh my God! It's coming, it's just doing circles around us. I usually have a GoPro in the boat too. There you go. You got one, Richie. Anyone hear any drag? Oh, there's a drag. Oh, there's a drag you want to hear. Yay! Come on, Alex, kill me.
Buddy Joe. Harpoon now. Where do you want me?
Fearless, eh?
They are.
Sometimes it's heavy, sometimes it's hell, sometimes it don't
hurt. What are you doing? Quack, 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 quack.
He's not happy.
He can't get it.
He's really not.
There's one in every crowd.
Is it really?
Oh my God.
Nice fish. There you go.
Sometimes it's hell.
Oh.
Sometimes
isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Heaven ain't walking the street paved with
you. Nice. There you go. You're in, leader. Roll up, roll up, roll up, roll up, roll up. Nice job. Holy shit! The hook came out!
Oh my god! Nice job! Got my little man syndrome kicking.
Awesome.
Look at the size of this thing. Look at the size of that.
How big do you think
you are?
A couple hundred, maybe?
Yeah, boy, this is huge.
Next.
I'm ready for you.
Okay.
Jump.
Reel!
Go, baby.
Okay, don't anyone trip on this line. Okay, we can't. Contract.
Circle it.
Go ahead.
We got color.
Move back to the right.
Get on it.
Okay.
Whatever you do, Dave, don't step back.
Guide it. Reel. Keep on the circle.
Get the gap.
Like this, I'm gonna come in and harpoon like this. No one's standing on the rope. Understand?
Yeah. Oh, so we're gonna harpoon it?
Yeah.
You're not?
This is soft.
There you go.
Shit.
Like that.
Oh yeah, that's a nice pollock. And that's a red fish.
Not big four, it's a big four, big old. You guys don't need to kill this, do you?
No.
All right, let's get a nice bit. Oh, that's a freaking big fish.
That is big as the one that won the tournament.
Bigger. Back up on the drag. On my dad, I need to get it. That's a big fish, guys, huh?
Coming at you with a knife.
Okay. Look at the size of that fish, guys. He's got some more.
I hope he makes it.
Yeah. Oh, he may well.
There you go. It's all done.
Thank you.